Starting Tuesday, you won't be able to go to the Secretary of State's office for a new license. They're closing under COVID-19 restrictions. Drivers who wanted to beat that deadline, they were stuck in really big lines. Take a look at that. That was yesterday at the facility in Elgin. Some people waited there for 3 hours in line to try to get inside. Offices will close from November 17th to December 7th, but you'll still be able to renew some licenses and IDs online.